The Insurance Institute for Highway Safety played an important part in our efforts. First of all, their research and reports enlightened us, and then that led to us being enraged and asking the question, if something could be done to make underride guards stronger, then why wasn't it being done? That, of course, led to us being empowered to educate and motivate others to join with us in asking for change.